twitchy.
Well, let's go spy on my best friend.
Oh, wow, that's boring. I think we can cross him off our suspect list.
Ray, have you seen Zari? I just checked the engine room. She's not there.
No, I haven't.
Sick and tired of playing mom. She's really starting to piss me off.
Well, in the meantime, how about some tea? It's my signature blend of chamomile, lavender, rose. Very relaxing.
If you see Zari, tell her I'm looking for her.
Yeah. Ray.
Holy Toledo. Where'd you guys come from? Were you spying on me? Of course you are. I shouldn't say anything. Okay, I'll tell you everything. Constantine told me to kill Sarah if Mollus ever takes control of her again.
Wow, dude, that's heavy.
Wait, maybe Sarah Mollus is out and blows up the ship.
What do you mean she blows up the ship?
Zari's caught in a time loop and the ship explodes every hour.
Yeah.
Oh, like cause and effect. What? Star Trek Next Generation?
It's Groundhog Day.
Fair enough. But Star Trek... Wait, the ship explodes in an hour?
Yeah, actually, 24 minutes. And I think someone on board is causing it.
Mick.
It's clean.
Unlike his literary erotica.
Excuse me, what?
Long story. Like, literally a long story. It's so 1,000 pages long.
Anyway, the captain's the only one we haven't checked out. For that, we need your help, Ray.